guys, it's Cindy A. Lewis, and it is time to open December 24th door in the Crafters Companion Advent Calendar. This has been so much fun sharing this Advent Calendar with you guys. I wish it wasn't ending, and Christmas is almost here, so we have to finish the Advent Calendar. All our doors have been opened, and now we're on door 24. So let's just dig right in. I'm just gonna punch it right out. And this is a big door, so. Anyway, let's see what we got. Oh, it's some kind of wreath. Is it a wreath? It looks different though. Let's see. I have to figure out how to get it out of there. Okay, so this is quite the metal die, you guys. So I don't know if this will fit in my Gemini Go. So I'm going to have to try that out later. Look how beautiful that is. I haven't had any of them that didn't fit in my Gemini Go. So wasn't prepared for that. But anyway, it is a gorgeous die. It's huge. It's humongous. And let's look at the other ones that we've had. So we had a dream big on day one, a bow, a puppy, a heart. We had birthday wishes, love, the sailboat, thank you, the feather, the balloon, the ornament with the snowflake. Let's see, this is anniversary, the cupcake, the crown, the ballerina, the pennant flags, the kitty cat, the mason jar mug, the feel better soon, the banner, and happy Christmas here. And then we had hello, beautiful flowers, and now we have this gorgeous wreath, which I'll have to work on getting that cut out. So, which one is your favorite? I think the cupcake is actually my favorite. Well, this big die, but this cupcake, it really is my favorite. So anyway, thank you so much. Wish you all a very Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. If I don't talk to you again, I'm sure I will post a video for sure. But so much fun doing this with you. And hope that we get to do it again next year. Anyway, thanks for watching.